We're upstairs on 5613 Salem. Here's your front bedroom. Upstairs, like I said, a nice decorative brick look to it in the hallway. Come in here and you have your second bedroom upstairs. And come this way into the hall bathroom. See the nice vinyl plank that we put in. I'm gonna come back over it one more time and clean it. It's tough to get rid of the dust, so we'll clean it one more time. We're also putting in, we had to order the shower door, glass shower door. That's getting put in. Should have it on the 31st, so that I will send pictures with that too. And then your bathtub. And little laundry chute there. Then we come down the hallway. Or down the stairs, excuse me. And we'll start in the kitchen. And we installed the countertops on this. Most of the cabinets were already in. We put in a gas range, dishwasher, range hood, stainless steel. You can see your faucet on there, very nice faucet. Like I said, the granite countertops look great. I'll pan back here, get a better look of it. This is our laundry room. You got a big laundry room area. Comes around here, you also have your electrical panel behind, which come back in here. Like I said, we're gonna re-clean all these floors, get it ready for market. Your dining, big dining room area. One thing is, so you know, it's been so cold out, we haven't been able to do the paint touch-ups outside, which we will finish once it warms up. There's no point in doing it when it's just gonna have to be redone if we do it now. Front entrance, and then you have a little half bathroom here. There you go. And then it comes out here and you can see the entrance. And then you got to pan it out around here and down this way. We'll go downstairs. Just show you real quick what's going on here. Your furnace. There's a couple things we had to replace on it. The Concord furnace. And should be done today, but it's running good now. And then you have your electric water heater. And this is just an unfinished basement. The storage, we swept it out, got rid of the cobwebs, and things like that. So everything looks good, ready to go. And that's 5613 Salem.